The deceased is number 1037 Police Constable Chitio Alex, aged 47, a resident of Makokoto Trading Center and a police officer attached to Makokoto Police Post in Kasanda District. Preliminary facts indicate that at about 5 a.m. at Makokoto Trading Center, Police Constable Kitio shot several bullets into the room of his in-charge police post inspector, John Kakoza, and he later returned to his room, sat on his bed and shot himself. At Kakoza's door, bullet holes were seen, a clear attempt on his life. According to residents, Kitio left the police post last evening and went to the bar with his gun, and at around 5 a.m. he attacked his superior. Residents have blamed the incident on alcoholism.
On the ground currently, we have a problem of these soldiers. Some are mentally disturbed, that's much I can say. And the second point is, we've seen these people taking a lot of alcohol, which has become a problem.
Kakoza was in shock at the time, could not explain how he survived the attack on his life. Wamala Region police officers, led by the RPC, visited the scene and took away the body. Police registered a case of attempted murder and suicide. Rachel Kawala, the police spokesperson for Wamala Region, says investigations into the matter are underway.
Facts on ground indicate that this morning, the deceased, Kitio, moved out of his house and shot several bullets at the room of his OC, Inspector of Police Kakoza. Good enough, the officer was not harmed. However, he returned back to his room and bought a gun and also shot himself dead. Inquiries have started into this matter. We, however, urge our police officers or the public to always speak up. In case you have a problem, speak up. Don't keep quiet to avoid such incidences.
Police say they are concerned over the recent spate of shootings in several parts of the country that they described as reckless. At least 10 people have in the past fortnight been killed and others injured in separate shooting incidents in Kampala and other parts of the country, raising concern by members of the public over rising gun violence. Report compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news.